is Jay. I'm from Bangalore. Today, I will tell you a story of Jack and the Beanstalk. Once upon a time, there was a boy called Jack. He lived with his mother. He was very poor. All he had was a cat. Moo. One morning, Jack's mother told Jack to take the cow to work and sell her. On the way, Jack met a man. He gave Jack some magic beans for the cat. Jack took the beans and went back home. When Jack's mother saw it, she was very angry. She threw the beans out of the window. The next morning, Jack looked out of the window. There's a giant beanstalk. Jack went outside and started climbing the beanstalk. Jack climbed to the sky to the clouds. Jack saw a beautiful castle. He went inside. Jack heard a voice, "Fee-fee-fo-foo." Jack quickly ran into a cupboard. An enormous giant came into the room and sat down. On the table, there was a head and a golden heart. "Lay," said Jack. The head laid an egg. It was made of gold. "Say," said the giant. The heart began to sing. Soon, Jack jumped out of the cupboard and took a hand in the heart. Suddenly, the heart said, "Help, master!" Jack woke up and shouted, "Fee-fee-fo-foo." Jack ran and started climbing down the beanstalk. The giant came down after him. Jack shouted, "Mother, help!" Jack's mother came and took down the beanstalk. The giant fell and rushed to the ground. Nobody ever saw him again. With the golden eggs and the magic heart, Jack and his mother